Now we have a traditional Italian style pizza. Very nice base underneath.